Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Nimbasa City League. Today I'm versing Ben and the Tampa Bay Weasels for semis. So we'll see how it goes. I changed my Rotom Heat to Will-O-Wisp over Thunderbolt. I was tossing up between Thunderwave and Will-O-Wisp, and it would have been much better to take the Thunderwave at this point, I think. He's definitely running Hard Sun, which is not overly surprising, but it's going to be an annoying team to deal with, that's for sure. Anyway, think I want to lead with the Lando. He leads with the Slowking. Which is fair enough. I'll just get a U-turn here. Bad. Go into the Mega Aggron. He goes for that Scald. Whoops. That sucks. All should have gone into the Milotic. I wasn't expecting him to go for the Scald straight off there on Mandarus, but okay. I think it's pretty defensive. Well, especially defensive, probably. Andreas, U-turn did half. Seems like it could actually be pretty defensive. Mixed defenses, maybe. Depends how low of a roll that U-turn was. Say I make evolve, get my Stealth Rocks up, find out if I'm faster. I guess Melodic's my switch here. Hex is a win con, I guess. Actually, let's Melodic first. Buzzwole. Brain Punch did 52.9 on a crit. So he has the Thunder Punch. Did 52.9 before I was burnt. Doesn't seem right. Let's assume that is. Let's assume that he's gonna have Thunder Punch. I mean, that's a fairish assumption, right? Thunder Punch is a pretty fair assumption. Okay, so he's gonna switch into the Claw Fable and not Magic Guard, so unaware. Verse Fable. See. Stealth Rocks are up on his side. He's going to get Stealth Rocks up here, probably. I could knock off his leftovers. That could be good for me. Let's just fault switch here. What is Rotom Heat going to do with an overheat to Clefable? A lot. At least I've cancelled the Dovers from the cliff, so that's something. Get a nice recover off here. This Torkoal. So he's got Solar Beam. Max attack, like, just not doing a lot, okay. Let's get a toxic on the Torkoal, that's good. Take the burn on the victory bell too. It's nice for me. Let's see, Victory Bell, Chlorophyll Sweeper, Burst, Rotom Heat. Sludge Bomb's 2-hit killing after Rocks. So I guess I sack the Mega Aggron here. Let's just go for the overheat. Actually, Houndoom could switch into that. So, let's go for the defog here. Mega. Switch. Put out Lando. Well, can take the earthquake easily. Let's get a fly going. I don't know really what he wants to switch into a fly. Fable, that makes sense. See, what's Porygon going to Fable? Unaware. The Ice Beam is doing 63. Let's see. Yes. Let's get a fish of our own. Eat. Volt switch here. What it first talk all. Regonzi. Could get download boost. I don't really think I want to switch Porygon Z in at the moment. Like here, want to do that. This thing's got the rocks. Could quite easily get the rocks up here, but I could also go into Rotom Heat and just get the defog ready. Let's U-turn. Switch again, I guess. He's going to stay in. He's going to protect most likely. Rid of that leftovers. Bad. Not a bad play. See, he's got the ice beam. Recover here. He's only got 10 wishes left. Get a nice scald on the Vorkoll. I can go into the Rotom Heat. Get Stealth Rocks up. I can defog. gets a toxic on me, that's okay. Eat first, talk all. Just fault switch here. Should have overheated. Let's see. Z. Download. First. Fable. I mean, it's not going to do anything. Turn here as the wish is going up. Protect is going to come out here. Which is very annoying, but it's just fault switch, yeah, that we saw that coming. We just overheat again. Just get him to burn through the wishes, that's good. Reflect type off here. Bolt switch. Switch again. Reflect type off. Oh man, this guy. I'll get a wish off here as well. Could earthquake. Get a reflect type of our own so that he do too much to us. Random heat is easy plays here. See this down doom. Sun sounds about right. It's defog. Yeah, Clefable comes back in. Yes, it does. 5 wishes left. All wishes left. Don't want that toxic on my lighty, that's for sure. Victory bell's down, which is perfect. Clefable only has a couple of heals left. Rhythm Heat versus Buzzwole. Hopefully I'm faster. Oh, I'll vault switch here. Just scold here. That's fine. Should I just go for the earthquake here? He's going to be predicting the U-turn again, right? Dang. Oh. Toxic on the Slow King is good. Let's get a toxic here. It's fine. Let's fly here. Think, wait. Let's see. Slow King. It's my Lando. Fly's doing a bit. Sweet. Now I just gotta hope that that kills. Let's see. Big on Z versus Slow King. Download. gonna give me the plus one in attack, unfortunately, if I bring the Porygon in here. See, Porygon Z versus Houndoom. Slowking comes in here. It's just going to slack off. That's all right. See, Porygon Z versus Slowking. Yeah, I got the attack boost, unfortunately. This is 24. I gotta go for the Thunderbolt right here. Houndoom. Can't afford to let him get the now Porygon Z versus the Buzzwole. Psychic should kill. Then Thunderbolt should kill the Mega Houndoom. This could be Assault Vested, which would suck. That's frustrating. I felt like I played that pretty much as well as I could. So annoying. His team was so annoying to deal with, and he got some lucky hacks, and I mean, not as lucky as I got against Jay last week, so I guess it's fair, but that's how it is, and that's how it goes. So thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all later. Peace.